Hello, my name is Jens Wierock and I'm the head of product management at FrogBlue. Today we will consider the question, what does FrogBlue actually do? The main products from FrogBlue are our intelligent controller modules called Frogs. Here, for example, is a FrogDim 2.2, a two-channel dimmer with 600 watt switching or dimming capacity. The VDE certified Frogs are packed full of functionality and are invisibly installed in the flush mounted back box behind the light switch and communicate with each other via Bluetooth. So that apart from the 230 volts main power, there is no other cabling or IT technology necessary. Over Bluetooth, the Frogs establish a virtual cable between themselves and other Frogs, and in this way exchange control commands. This connection is established at lightning speed, just like with a cable. This makes it very easy to enable crossover switching between lamps and switches, or indeed to simultaneously control switching and dimming levels of multiple lamps. The central on and central off function is managed in the same way. This is also possible in locations where there is no power supply thanks to our Frog Contact 5 BAT. This Frog is supplied via a battery and also features 5 potential free inputs that can be connected to switches, buttons, read contacts, switch contacts and other input contacts. Measured at 70 operations a day, the battery lifespan of this device is 10 years. Another option is the battery-operated Frog Multisense, which by using an acceleration sensor or a read relay is capable of detecting whether a door or window is partially or fully open, while also measuring brightness, temperature, humidity and air pressure. FrogBlue's product portfolio is extended with the cubes, such as the Frog Display. The Frog Display further enhances the visualization and operation of the FrogBlue system. Also, the alarm system with telephony function, remote control, intercom and camera display. And full function control of the FrogBlue system.
Alarm FrogBlue. Fenster geöffnet.
With the Frog Display, you can also connect different parts of a building or buildings between which there is no Bluetooth connection with the bridge mode and thus expand the FrogBlue system without limits. With the FrogBlue Home app, the comfortable control of the complete FrogBlue system is also possible with iOS and Android tablets or smartphones. Here the Frogs can be controlled via Bluetooth without further IT infrastructure, but also the access via local Wi-Fi or remote access from outside via the Frog Display is possible. And all that including user right management. Switching and dimming is as fast as lightning, just like with the Frog Display. A further highlight of our innovative system solution is the blind and shutter control. Blinds, shutters and awnings can be moved to individual positions either at the touch of a button or by using the time-based or astro function, and can also assume predetermined slat positions. Thanks to the available inputs in our Frogs, any external sensor such wind monitors or weather stations can be integrated and thus fully automatically and wirelessly control, for example, one side of the building or the entire building. A heating system can also be implemented using our Frogs and the Frog Display and thus regulate individual heating circuits or the whole building. The range of our Frogs is around 50 meters outdoor, while indoors it depends on the existing masonry and construction. However, that does not restrict our frogs, because they will automatically and without any configuration create a Bluetooth mesh network, and thus every frog will pass on every message and command to all other frogs in the network. In other words, every frog acts as a repeater. Therefore, there are no fixed routes. Everything is redundant, and the fastest route is automatically used. And everything doubly secure. In addition to the Bluetooth, every message is protected by us with 128-bit encryption and an accurate 2-second timestamp. The frogs also have a very low power requirement of only 0.2 watt. So with FrogBlue, it's not only the frog that's green. The configuration of our Bluetooth-based intelligent building solution couldn't be easier. In the configuration app FrogBlue Project, the frogs are sorted by room and listed on the left-hand side. Additional information about the selected frog is shown in the middle section, and the actual configuration takes place on the right-hand side. The frog's outputs are allocated freely selectable names, and these names are then simply assigned to the switch or input channel, which should control the corresponding light. If, for example, two light switches have the same name, they will switch the same light in crossover mode. If two dimmer channels have the same name, they will synchronously dim the light. Keep it simple was very important to us. The product portfolio includes frogs with actuators, dimmers, relay modules, input modules with different number of inputs and outputs, as well as the door module and the clock module. Direct control of KNX and DALI is now also possible with our bridges FrogKNX and FrogDALI. The FrogBlue product range is supplemented by cubes such as FrogDisplay, FrogAccess and FrogMotion, and the weatherproof FrogBoxes like the FrogBox GPS and FrogBox Relay, as well as accessories such as the Frog Multisense, Frog Window, Frog Key and Frog Link. Our innovative development department is constantly expanding the FrogBlue product range. For example, the new video intercom, FrogDoor Vision, is planned for summer 2020.